Can I get some nasty bass? It's gonna be kind of right tonight. Fellas, we're gonna talk about a girl who's fake, huh? Fellas, can I get you to put your hands together for that?
What's up, and welcome to another episode of The History of Music. August of 1987, Fake, the single dropped by Alexander O'Neal. R&B charts, pop charts, was eating this song up. A little bit of history with this song because 84, 85, 86, you see, he was supposed to be one of the original singers in the group The Time, put together by Prince. Morris Day and him had a battle to see who would reign supreme over the group. Morris Day had more flash, more flair, maybe a tad bit better looking, depending who you ask. You know, the freckles might have worked. Alexander O'Neal was a much, way better singer than Morris Day, but it was all about showing out and doing great shows and dancing. And Morris Day had an advantage at that point. So it was always like this little underlying, you know, tension between the two singers. But this is his version of, yeah, if I was the leading singer of The Time, you would have got a voice like this over a song like Fake, because Fake sounded something like The Time would do, the way he was talking at the beginning. Can I get some nasty bass? Yo, fellas, can you put your hands together for that? That's all Morris Day. And he took that persona and put it in his own song, and it was a smash hit. Fake by Alexander O'Neal. Watch out for those women who be having brown eyes one day and blue eyes the other day. Long hair one day, get their hair cut short, but there's no hair on the floor. Call you a different name in the morning, and when you know, have your little fun at night. Yeah, watch out for those type of women, because they're out there. Peace. Until the next time on The History of Music.